Here we have a tambourine. I like to place it in my dominant hand and use my non-dominant hand to strike the instrument. You can also tap on a knee or on a shoulder to have fun. If the person that you're caring for isn't able to grasp the instrument, I would invite them to tap their toes to the beat of the music and place the tambourine underneath for a similar sound. There are many things that you can do with the tambourine, so have fun playing.